in your double. What did I mean by that? Well, I'm glad you. I need to have what God has for me, because what God has for me is for me. Can I get a witness in here today?
Me on repeat. I was like, God, do you love me like Keith? Say yes, now I'm preaching to the people like T.E. Raised from the dead, you ain't gotta get high no more. Get low, let's pray on the floor. I used to roll papers, now I'm flipping new papers.
That dark side get real high. I'd rather be on the Lord's side, cause the pain here is gon' stop. You can take the chains off, but you still ain't chains, but circling telling you that. I say what I said, I don't care about fame, cause I got the Holy Ghost in me. I rock with Jesus, now they ghost in me. He said that's how it's gonna be.
Holy Father God, in the precious name of Jesus, we come to you as humble as I know how. Lord God, I ask you, hide me behind the cross. Bring forth your word to your people, for this is your servant's prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
You may be seated. And if I have a subject for you on today, God simply told me to tell the house today, it's your season to reap the harvest.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Subtopic, you're walking in your double season. Amen. Walking into your sacrifice. Just because of your love of God, just because of your kindness to people, just because you have been laboring in season and out of season, I'm going to bless you. Somebody ought to be excited. Just because you have been in the body, God, and never complained, I'm going to now open doors that you thought were closed, God, to tell somebody. And I'm going to give you the desires of your heart because you delight yourself in them. I'm going to move mountains, God said, that have been in your way just because you asked me to. The Bible declares that no good thing will he withhold, meaning that there's been some things that have been wanting to give. He's been wanting to give you some things, but it's been a, I'm going to get away from this for just one second. The Bible wants, God wants you to understand that there's some things that he wants to give to you. There's some blessings that he wants to bestow upon you. But he wanted you to know that there's no good thing that he will hold from them who walk uprightly. Do I got anybody in here that's walking upright? Do I got anybody in here that's serving the Lord?
Declare
that his word return unto him more. Yes. See, you gotta understand in this season, it's your time. Can I get a witness today? It's your time because you have been laboring, you have been fasting, you have been praying, and you have been listening to the man of God. You have been obedient to his title. You have been doing all the things that God is entitled for you to do, and now you shall reap. If you faint not. See, somebody in here, don't be discouraged from where you're at in this season. In this season, I said, you're going to walk in your double. What did I mean by that? Well, I'm glad you asked, church, what Christ means. That means if you want another blessing, he's going to anoint you to give some more blessings. I need to walk in mine. I don't know about you today, but I need to walk in my double blessing. I need to have what God has for me because what God has. Is for me. Can I get a witness in here today? It was through your praise when you didn't feel like praising God that he's going to now give you a harvest that's plentiful. And for those
I'm trying to lay hands on the dead and they come back to life. I ain't just rapping a rap, but I'm trying to see miracles flow, not typical, nah. I ain't even hitting my pinnacle. God said he got more in store, like Apple, iPhone 4, like, yeah, we gon' touch generations. Just a whole